no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
I've been burnt by you before.
Zut alors, she has emerged.
Come on, Chip. Into the cupboard with your brothers and sisters.
But I'm not sleepy.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
I work and I slave all day long, and for what? A culinary masterpiece gone to waste!
Oh, stop your grousing. It's been a long night for all of us.
Well, if you ask me, she was just being stubborn. After all, he could say please.
But if the master doesn't learn to control that temper, he'll never break
it. Splendid to see you out and about, mademoiselle. I am Cogsworth, head of the household. This is Lumiere.
Enchanté, chérie.
If there's something, anything we please can do to make your stay more comfortable.
Ow! I am a little hungry.
You are? Hear that? She's hungry. Stoke the fire. Break out the silver. Wake the china.
Remember what the master said?
Oh, peace, Tommy. I'm not about to let the poor child go hungry.
All right, fine. Glass of water, crust of bread, and then...
Cogsworth, I am surprised at you. She's not a prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here. Right this way, mademoiselle.
Well, keep it down. If the master finds out about this, it will be our neck.
Of course, of course. But what is dinner without a little music?
Music?